And then he put his hand on my shoulder for a second. He didn't even squeeze it, he just, like, rested his hand on top of my shoulder. And I was just thinking, how could he not hate me? How could this guy not hate me? How could he not? How could he not hate me?
Who can say where the path will go? Philosophers guess, but they just don't know. Maybe that's why we had our heads in the clouds.